opstelling voor wie. Wow. Hier ben ik alweer.
Jake Livermore. An update coming up from Loftus Road from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 32 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Oh, in goes the cross. There's still a chance after the save. We can clear it here. Podolski. And in goes the cross.
Hola.
This is blocked here, and that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. And one more view of that tackle. We don't like replaying these, but ooh.
No, no, that could end it up a lot worse for the player.
Mesut Özil. And there is some backup for him in this position. Danny Welbeck.
Het is niet goed. Welbeck probeerde.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. It's a corner for Hull. Gaston Ramirez. Mesut Özil.
Kijk wat Van Belk doet.
We'll get it back here. Danny Welbeck. Mesut Özil. Ramirez. A lot of stoppages. 5 added minutes. Danny Welbeck. Podolski. Chance for it. Got to be.
Ooh.
That'll be a corner. Might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Jack Wilshere, Alexis Sanchez. Ah, that's a waste, too close to the goalkeeper.
Het was mooi geprobeerd naar Welbeck.
And there is the halftime whistle, 0-0 at the break. One injury, really the main talking point in this first half. And in these conditions,
is iemand van ons. Maar we moeten toch meer de controle van de bal aan.
And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Jack Wilshere. Alexis Sanchez. Debuchy.
Voilà.
It's with Mertesacker. And here is Gibbs. Kieran Gibbs. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. He's got to pass it out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Ramsey. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. What a save.
You look at the opposition and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
And here's the shot. It's a corner coming up yet again. Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
Oh, dat is de stomste hoekschop dat ik ook ooit kende.
Kieran Gibbs.
De controle was niet goed.
Mesut Özil. Gibbs. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man.
Kieran voila.
Aaron Ramsey. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes
it again, wants it back.
And here comes secretary, please don't.
It's going to be a throw here.
The stadium.
Jack Wilshere gone out to the wingman. Now Podolski. Jelovic. Gaston Ramirez. A decision given by Anthony Taylor, today's ref. What about Hull City's next game?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. And I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way.
Mesut Ozil.
Wow.
Lukas Podolski. That's a very crisp challenge there. It will be their throw. Ben Arfa. Here's the cross. And he goes for goal. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances.
Voila.
It's a return ball. Kieran Gibb. Now Podolski. Danny Welbeck. Alan McInally's at the Britannia Stadium today, and he's got some news for us, Alan.
It's a second goal for Stoke City. It's been scored by Usama Asaidi. A clinical low finish to the far corner after a lovely passing move. 66 minutes played.
Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Yet another corner. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Metasaka. He's had to go full stretch.
Wanneer gaat die goal van? Want nu zijn we echt aan.
Niet
uit kan pompen, maar.
To tell us about that goal for Stoke. That's a foul by the Arsenal man. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was
Alf Redding, man.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Coming into this match, Martin, then it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Oh, where's New Way?
Awarded against Hull. Hull City have now got to deal with this.
It's going to be a lot of
play for their man.
Without doubt, that was the only decision he could have made.
Jack Wilshere, return pass. Gone out for a throw-in. Lukas Podolski. Mesut Ozil. The message has come from the whole bench. Defend, Alan Smith.
Oh, la 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 la.
We've got nobody left up front. We're just defending in numbers, en masse.
Aaron Ramsey. Sanchez. He's backed up on the left-hand side. Oh, he's totally done the defender. And that will be a throw. Oh, in goes the cross. Cross that had to be dealt with. There's an update from Alamaki.
He quit like a noodle.
Finale at the Britannia Stadium.
It's a goal for Swansea City. It's been scored by Gylfi Sigurdsson, an absolute screamer from 30 yards. 9 minutes remain, 2-1.
Cheers, Alan. Alexis Sanchez. Defender's done very well to clear that.
Well.
On to Podolski. Ramsey. is Alan McInally for us today. We're hearing there's been a red card, Alan.
It's a red card for the home team. They're down to 10 men. It's Yunus Kabul who's received his marching orders for serious foul play. 3 minutes remain. It remains 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Look back on
this
will be a key moment. It could work for them, it could work against them, this change. Lukas Podolski. Danny Welbeck. Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here.
But it's got to help.
Jack Wilshere. Challenge here. Found his teammate well. Chance for it. Got to be. Oh, well back. Well, it's still.
Oh, la, 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 la.
To the goalkeeper's save. Well, the best keepers step forward at the most important times, and this was a vital stage of the match. And he's up to head it away. Well, there's a hits it. Well, very, very close.
Oh, yo, 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 yo.
Altered the game, only just missing, but.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target, just couldn't convert.
We hebben toch meer verdiend dan die 0-0.
It's finished goalless. It's finished here as a draw and a very, very tight contest.
Yeah, not many chances, but there were some missed opportunities for both sides.
So it's finished scoreless. I leave you with a full match highlight.
Whoa.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 0, Hull City 0, Burnley 0, West Ham United 0,
yep.
Crystal Palace 0, Chelsea 2, Everton 4, Aston Villa 1.
Manchester City 1,
Bella. Tottenham Hotspur 0, Newcastle United 3, Leicester City 1, Queen's Park Rangers 0, Liverpool 2, Southampton 1.
We winnen wel weinig, we scoren weinig.
Stoke City 2, Swansea City.
En we hebben niks geslikt dit
vandaag. 1, Manchester United 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 20 points. In second, Manchester United with 17 points. In third, West Bromwich Albion with 16 points. In fourth, rising up the table are Stoke City with 16 points. In
Dan.
Fifth, moving down, are Tottenham Hotspur with 15 points. In sixth, Liverpool with 14 points. In seventh, climbing the table are Newcastle United with 13 points. In eighth, rising up the table are Manchester City with 13 points. Bottom of the table, Aston Villa with 2 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom and falling are Crystal Palace with 5 points. Third bottom, third with 5 points. Fourth bottom, moving down, are Leicester City with 6 points. Fifth bottom, West Ham United with 6 points.
Hebben, dan selectie verslag. Toch niks, niks, niks. 1, niks. 1, niks, niks. Niks, 2. Ik ga toch proberen een nieuwe contract aan te bieden. Voilà. Ja, ja.